sure it was the Rangers?
I saw the badges.